with him if he's had.
Okay, I don't know what you're doing, okay? So stay right in that car.
We live right here, man.
Stay in this car. Why you can't park in the street?
I wanted to
park
there. I was asking the kids where my daughter
is. You can't stop your vehicle in the middle of the street, okay? That's what we're going to talk about. You want to park the inside, right? Send me out there.
Okay,
thank you so much. Ma'am, can I see your driver's license, please? Thank you. Do you have identification, sir? I'm in a vehicle, and I can make you give me your name. If you please give me your name, I'll push you back to my car so I figure out who you are. I'm only going to ask you one more time, what is your name? Okay, that's fine. I told you, I'm always going to ask you one more time.
That's
right,
man.
I'm not the driver, though. It doesn't matter. I can identify everyone that's in the vehicle.
You got a license. I'm not the driver, though.
I'm done explaining this to you. I've explained it to you twice. This has all been recorded. I've told this to you twice. You refuse to answer my question. You have a lot of duty to tell me who you are. Step out of the vehicle. Step out of the vehicle now. What is your name? What is your name right now, sir, please?
Man, I'm not the driver, though. You have asked me, man.
Get off my hand right now. to get over here. Let me know how to get over here.
Don't fight.
Don't fight. Don't fight. Don't
fight.
I'm going to go to the hospital.